the end of the world. I have come to tell you, if you fall 7 times, you will rise up again. I have come to let you know, that which killed your grandfather, that which killed your grandmother, that which killed your father and killed your mother, minus you, minus you. If you allow perpetual oil to flow from the Holy Ghost into your life, everything will be made complete and everything will be perfected in your life. The temple, the house of God, that is you, must be a house of prayer. I am here to help you to activate grace over your life. My darling, you are hiding under covering. You are hiding under protection. I said, minus you. The altar of your father is speaking for you. If there is anything I'm praying for this morning, I'm praying for grace. Grace makes miracles made easy in your life.